गुड इवनिंग गाइस। सो आई एम बैक विद एन अपडेट दैट इंग्लैंड हैज अनाउंस्ड इट्स थर्ड टेस्ट मैच स्क्वाड। सो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू द स्क्वाड। सो वी हैव डॉम सिबली एंड रॉरी बर्न्स एज ओपनर्स। डॉम सिबली प्लेड अ मैग्निफिसेंट इनिंग्स इन द फर्स्ट इनिंग्स ऑफ सेकेंड टेस्ट मैच, स्कोर्ड अ सेंचुरी। देन वी हैव रॉरी बर्न्स हु इज गोइंग थ्रू अ डिसेंट पैच ऑफ रन्स। देन वी हैव जैक क्रॉली हु हैज परफॉर्म्ड अ लिटिल बिट डिसेंट, लेस देन हिज एबिलिटी। Then we have got Joe Root as captain, who needs to perform more, who was playing first test match of the summer. Then we have Ben Stokes, who performed really extremely well, whether it is taking wickets, whether it's scoring runs, he has done all the things. So he has to be there in the squad. Then we've got Oil Pope, who is doing the beautiful stuff by taking catches at short leg. Beautiful catches. He took beautiful catches at short leg in the previous test match. Then we have got Josh Butler, who scored a 40 odd runs in the test match, who needs to make no more runs. Josh Butler needs to make more runs to cement his place in the test squad. Then we have got Sam Curran, who did a decent or a good job for England, took wickets at regular intervals and scored runs that were needed from him. Then we've got Dominic Best, the only off spinner in the squad. He performed well. He was economical as well as he scored runs. Then we have got Chris Wokes, who performed really good with the ball, but needed to play a better role in batting. Then we have got Stuart Broad, who took 6 wickets, and we could see his hunger to take wickets and perform in the test match in the interview he gave before the second test match. So Stuart Broad was there. Now we have got 3 inclusions. Jameson Darrison is back. Jofra Archer is back after being dropped from the second test. He was dropped because of breaking the protocol of biosecure environment. So he is also back. And then we have got Mark Wood. So guys, this is it for now. I will give you the playing 11, predicted playing 11 or my playing 11 for the both the teams, England as well as West Indies tomorrow. So guys, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe Rishabh's Cricket Report. Thank you and love you all.